So these space like this. Okay. Guys, do you see that? Come on, baby. Hey guys, welcome back. So you guys have seen me with the same look twice, so that's what's up today. So guys, I got something that has been trending on YouTube recently. I don't know how long it's been trending, but I would say I got to know about it of recent. So I started to lay my hands on one. So it's basically this skincare product. Oh, I actually saw one of my sisters here on YouTube used it. Young Odette, yeah, that's what her YouTube channel is called. I saw her review or show this particular product as one of her beauty items, something like that. So I also saw some other YouTubers reviewed it, or rather showed this particular product as one of the best beauty products they got from Amazon. So I was like, why can't I give it a try? All right, so I just received the package like right now. I ordered it yesterday and I got it right now because it came with Prime. All right, and this is the product right here. So this is what it looks like. Oh, it seems it came with some extra gift. We're going to see that. So they said this is the Facial Lonic Steamer, your professional home spa skincare expert. See guys, of late I've not been doing anything like skincare routine because whenever I try new skincare products, it tends to break me out so much to the point that I would just have to abandon the product, you understand? I was like, maybe I should stick to one particular product. By so doing, I won't be breaking out, or rather the product won't be breaking me out. So that's what I'm planning to do. For this particular video, I'm going to try some of the product I have at home. I have this Garnier face cleanser, and I still have this product that you guys remember I reviewed this product back then, yeah, last year. It's by e.l.f. This skincare product by e.l.f. And I'm going to try this steamer today, guys. This steamer. So I'm going to try it right before you guys. So, okay, this is what the bag looks like, right? Oh, basically how to use it. Okay. One, they said remove the tank, inject 70 ml of water, connect the power cable to power, press the power button to start the steam. Okay. Okay, so that's how it works. Okay, it seems easy. We're going to put that to test. Oh, I think it came with some extra gift or whatever, these things. I also have this thing separately. I did a video with it some time ago, I think 2 years ago, something like that. Can't remember. But yeah, let's open it and see. Enough of the talking. Can I remember how much I got this thing? I think €26.99. €26.99, yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. It's huge, huh? It's huge. Okay, this is just the name of the brand and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it came with these extra gifts. This is so nice. This is so nice. These are to remove blackheads. I have something like this before in different sets. How to open this one, Joe? How now? Okay. To remove blackheads. Alright. What's this? Okay, I think this is the cover for the steamer. Yeah. This is the cover, I guess. Yeah, it is. So let's open this bad boy right here. Alright, I believe this is the tank. Yeah, I guess. According to the pictures I'm seeing right here. So this is the tank basically. And this is the power button. I've not used this thing before. I'm just, you know, we are reviewing it together right now. And this is the power button. And this is the power cable. So, I believe this is where the water or the steam is going to be coming from. I can't wait to try this. All right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to fill this thing with what. Oh, before then, guys, before then, let me quickly take off my makeup. Like, this is good. This particular routine is going to be my nighttime routine. All right, so I'm going to take off my lashes. Ooh, okay, my lashes are off, my earrings, and I'm going to use my face wipe. You guys know this by now. This is by Balea. This is what I use to take off my makeup before I wash or do anything to my face. Alright, now I've taken off my makeup with a face wipe. I don't use more than one. I only use one. Like, I always use one. So I'm going to quickly take my face pad, this one, and I'm going to add a bit of the Garnier, what's it called? Cleanser? Face water? Whatever you know it for, guys. Alright, so now that that is done, like, I'm done with that. So I'm going to go to the bathroom to use the F Cosmetic Daily Face Cleanser. Alright, so I'll be right back. I'm going to use my Radiant Spin Care System. This particular one is by Duvol. I reviewed it long time ago, guys. Yes. So this is what it looks like. You guys must have seen this before. Hopefully my battery is still working. Okay, still working. All right, so I'll be using the two smaller ones, which are the, this is the cleaning brush and this is the exfoliating brush. All right, so first of all, I'm going to use the cleaning brush. I was thinking back in time that laid out. I know I was trying to face the things that hurt me so long. Sometimes I feel the loneliness inside me, yeah. I've been crying all day cause I have a big problem. So I just finished rinsing my face. So now I'm going to use the exfoliating brush. I did not add any product to it, guys. I didn't add any product. This is just going to exfoliate the skin. And I think it also helps with blood circulation. Wow, my skin feels good already. Alright guys, I'm back and my face feels really refreshed, though I'm not done. So I already filled the tank with water. So this is how you do it. Open it up from here and fill it with water and then close it back. So how to apply it? Alright, so I just saw how to apply it. I already connected the cable to the power. So I think you're going to apply it to this space like this. Then I'm going to press the power button. Okay, it's not coming out that much. It feels warm, like a little bit warm on the side. Guys, do you see that? Oh my god, this is so funny. So let's see how it works. Okay, so I'm going to put it on, like, put it down and just let it come to my face. Oh wow. This feels so good, guys. This feels so good. How long am I to do this? Amazing. Oh, it's worth that 26, a bit 27 euros. It's worth it. It's worth it, guys. Give it a try. Oh. Come on, baby. Oh. Alright. That feels so good, guys. That feels so good. Wow. So I'm going to quickly go in with my face. This is my Nourishing Nighttime Cream by F Cosmetics. Wow. All right, so for my eyes, this is the Illuminating Eye Cream by F Cosmetics as well. So I'm just going to add some lip balm to my lip. This lip balm is by Nivea. I've had this thing for years, eh? I don't even know if it's expired. I got it back then when I was in Greece from Hondo Center. If you're in Greece, you know Hondo Center. I don't know. Hondo Center. Yeah. And yeah, guys, so this completes it for my nighttime skincare routine. Trying this bad boy out. Wow, guys, this is worth having. So cute, so nice, guys. Oh my god. And it's so refreshing. I really like it. Wow. Yeah, you can see how hydrated my skin looks right now. So, yeah. Will I keep on using this thing? Don't even ask. Because of course, I'm going to keep on using it, guys. I really love it. If you know me, I love things like this. Yes. Yes. I'm just being extra right now. So this is basically it, guys. Let me know your thought in the comment section below. Did you enjoy watching this video? Let me know also in the comment section below. Have you tried this thing before? I would like to know what your thoughts. Those are my kids. I would like to know what your thoughts are in the comment section below. And yeah, guys, this is it. If you're here for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. Also, subscribe to my vlog channel, Delia's Vlog. Follow me up on Instagram at Delia's Empire. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Yeah, this is it. And until next time, guys, stay beautiful and be blessed. Bye, guys.